never fished for piranhas.
Oh, so did they will have a little surprise? We will go and look for them.
Well, we will choose a spot where we call it Igapo. It's a flooded woodland where the water now is coming up.
It's maybe a small one.
Oh, check it out.
Well, this is a small one. It's a black one. But just take a look and see what this can do in a snap. In this seconds, when it closes its snout. Look. Look, everything that it bites, the expectation is to take out the whole beef.